Captain America.
I mean,
because it's like
it did take like a super serum.
Yeah, we were able to like get super powerful and everything like that. So my money's on more of a that's supposed to be Reyes's role. What is this little critter?
Yeah, I don't know.
It's like an armadillo with pants.
Armadillo with pants.
No, he doesn't have pants. It's just the angle.
Right,
there's a jump pad ahead. I see some ammo. Yellow. There's more ammo down that way, too. Alright, I'm full on yellow. I'm dragging this, too.
There are some injured fighters trying to hold out against the Hewlett's up ahead. You have to save them.
Right. Checking map. Alright. Where's that jump pad, then?
Oh, it's too much ammo.
Reyes is here!
More blue. Looks like more yellow, or is that a new one maybe? Hard to tell. I'll take this blue that's over here before we deal with that
cue. Sounds like bad times. So now we're getting rocket launcher ammo.
Okay. Wow, we took that hit. The back of the head and live.
Alright.
That was impressive.
Oh, we got our people are helping. Look at what you're doing.
Yeah, all the big tough galoot
guys.
They
have like an army. Oh, here's some more ammo. Even more ammo, too.
Yeah.
Shotgun, sniper ammo. Get the sniper ammo.
Okay. I'm gonna need a shotgun. I've got some sniper. Where's the testicle monster? I want powers.
Alright. Oh, left side, there's more ammo to the left, too.
Yeah. Grab it. Looks to be rockets. Yep, rockets. A lot of blue.
Defend us, Reyes! Here comes another way!
Oh, you guys are like doing all the things?
Yeah, I literally can't walk forward from here.
Oh yeah, that's a.
Help us, Reyes!
I have a full, you want some more,
Yeah, there's curinators. She's watching, like, these two right here. They're just obliterating. Hey, leave that guy alone.
I don't get enough people we can just kill.
I just saw something.
You can't shoot me at the same time.
Okay.
You get a lot of health back. I'm killing out of health.
Yep. Purple and knock them down, just fighting them in melee afterwards.
We stole these nukes from the Hewlett's.
More nukes.
But we couldn't get out.
I got some dynamite. Really funny. Hey, they just made bombs, just nukes in their planet.
Look at how less textured they are compared to us.
I know, right?
Okay. Pick up. You want to pick up two of them?
Sure.
Why not? Well, since some division of labor.
Yep.
Alright, checking the map. Left or right, what do you think?
Alright.
Definitely
got split up. On a scale of 1 to 10, 10. I'm not splitting up.
Just keep dragging this yellow around.
More ammo!
Yeah, if we need it, we can use it, right?
Is that a.
Clear.
Hey!
Hoover machine. Hoover. Oh yeah.
I'm gonna get spiker power.
Could get, yeah. I mean, I'm literally carrying like two things of spiker with me.
Funny. Are they coming from behind me? No, no, no. Oh my god, Chris.
She wants some ammo.
You ammo
some
monster.
Blue in here. Oh no, my ammo!
There you go. Ammo monster. Just go ahead and move.
I am the ammo. Drop it up.
Go
poison or whatever.
Yeah.
Just orient. No, that's the one. Orient season max. Oh my god.
I got plenty of yellow, so I'm using it right now. The other guy's to find, yeah. Yes,
that's silence to silence to my I sniped him.
Alright. Ammo drag.
Oh my goodness! Left side of us.
Busy with the culinator. I got cover, so I'm okay. Nice shot. The sniper's way, way back.
Okay, we'll play safe. Playing safe! Hey, is this ammo right here? That's confusing.
They're both hiding.
Well, can I go sometime?
I'm out of sniper.
Let's get back up.
Oh, there's more sniper.
No one behind. No one
can tell us.
No, this is something else. What? I got bloater.
I see sniper. Are we so far away? Okay, we're just gonna let's get closer. I can't
I got bloater.
We're so far away. Let's see how we get across.
Oh! We need to blow up the bridge, I guess. Alright. I placed a nuke.
There's a nuke down here. Oh, oof. Hit me.
It's alright.
You got to put two. I can't.
Just do one and one.
I can't.
It's probably just like by the order that we picked them up.
Oh my.
Alright, nuke placed.
Hey, that's good.
I think it was just dropping someone off. Which is okay.
Yep.
Dominators forward. Love these guys, they're just kind of pummeling.
Okay.
shooting.
The worst perspective just makes it like more difficult to get target acquisition. It's like, oh, it's so narrow field.
Please stop. Please stop. No more.
Right, how are you on blue? I'm like full.
Good. I'm half. Sorry. Not good. I guess it's good.
Power up, man. Give us another power up.
Is it over in?
I don't know.
No, I would rather take the
nice and purple.
Sure. I shotgun ammo. Shotgun ammo is super useful against the killer
names. Well, who knows? Maybe once we use the power, we have access to the other one that we got. The first time we've actually had access to more than one power shot. Targetable, but it doesn't seem to be doing anything to us.
Super hard to aim to begin with.
Any frame skips like that, but this is super great anymore.
What was shooting? There's a guy right there. The sniper is careful. Yeah, between the green, like, orb thingy. There's no space to not rush. Just careful, dropping all over the place.
I know. They're the biggest threat.
Mission update.
There's one more Culinator.
Oopsies. Oh, this is pretty funny. Oh, I didn't know what happened. The spiker ammo make it super powerful, and I think it took more ammo. Oh, that's some crazy stuff.
Using our big guys as cover on the way. Check him out. Alright. Someone's us over here. Hey!
Woo!
You are my so-called champion? You!
They look exactly the same people, even though I know they're different.
No, he's got red.
I know, but
another guy's got like blue.
In my mind, they look exactly.
Yeah, they use the same model and have almost an identical voice.
I know.
We were somehow separated after my birth, but I'm back, Mommy. Back here in your ever-loving arms. Well,
blink, blink. Blink, blink, blink.
Blink, blink, blink.
You sure
blink,
haven't blink, got blink. Any better blink, looking blink. With age, have you?
Yeah, I'm a princess. All I do is talk and...
That was no
places.
Twist of fate.
She does is just kind of be
that
vaguely
was me
evil.
Yeah. Trying to get rid vaguely of the evil. Evidence.
I think the killer
this
name is more
this time I'll make sure I get the job done right.
They're pretty ridiculous.
I don't know.
Yeah?
If we have to fight her, I'm sure she'll be really bad.
But,
oh!
Super laser beam?
There goes Nihilus. He's taking some lightning.
That looked like
he's like going to his nips.
It looked so weird. It looked like what you would do for like a low budget CG.
Come on, man, look at the game.
I know, but still.
Show mommy how you can die. Wait a second.
He's just going nuts.
I have a better idea.
He's not dead.
He's burnt.
Yeah.
It's like when what? I have a book.
And
yeah.
So it came to pass that the princess hid the darkest secret of
the
all
darkest
from her
secret.
Subjects.
A laser
that she
beam?
Was a hugly.
It's a hugly?
Ugly,
or a
ugly Hewlett.
It's a rare event.
But she was hugged. Wait, she was ugly?
Apparently.
Some huglies are born
or those
ugly
are
ugly like
Hewletts themselves.
And an even rarer few grow into like the princess. She
oh,
was desperate to keep this fact from her people,
but, she's really
but it was
ugly.
Getting
really
harder every day. Her only hope were the ancient artifacts that lay in the provinces.
So that she wants what we have, that's why she was...
Okay, so she's not, they're not an alien invasion force, then.
There has never been a successful Hugly reversal
they're
operation.
Not, they're just a part of the
no,
world, then?
Apparently.
It's too dangerous. Too dangerous to try
so
on
she
you,
created Hewlett?
But now, we have
no,
a
I think
guinea
that
pig!
She was born into a position of power, but was deemed to be an ugly Hewlett. So she was stealing the artifacts from, like, the Rays-type people to maintain her not-ugly figure.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I see.